سابقا تعلمنا the nouns الاسم can be مذكر or مؤنث and علامة المؤنث or the sign of مؤنث is تاء مربوطة and the noun in Arabic can be singular مفرد مثنى دول or جمع more than two or three and more. خمسة أربعة ثلاثة اثنان واحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مرحبا جميعا. صباح الخير أو مساء الخير depends on where you are. أنا عز الدين and you are watching Learn Arabic Language with Zed. كيف حالكم؟ اليوم الأربعاء. الأربعاء. اليوم الأربعاء. Today we have these two new vocabulary or these two new words. We have لاعب and صندوق. لاعب is a player, any player. صندوق is a box. Now, can you make صندوق is my and your and your and your? Yes, I repeated it in purpose. Your for singular masculine, your for singular feminine, your for plural. Yes, it will be صندوقي, صندوقك, صندوقك, صندوقكم. Previously we talked about الكلمة. The word can be one of three types. It can be اسم, noun. It can be فعل, verb. And it can be حرف, preposition. Today we will talk about حرف, the preposition. For now, let's say we have nine of حروف الجر, the prepositions. حروف الجر are literally prepositions. We said حرف can be more than prepositions. حروف الجر are prepositions. Now we have nine of حروف الجر, but in this level, we will learn only six. Now we have these two صندوق and we have this, oh, this is Super Mario. Good. Super Mario will help us in this lesson. He is jumping. He is going from one صندوق to another صندوق. So he is going من, from, من, إلى. What? This إلى or إلي? Because this يا, as I remember. If you remember in the first level, we said if you didn't find dots under this shape, it will not be pronounced yi, it will be pronounced a, so it will be ila. Here, Mario or Super Mario is going min the first sanduq ila the other sanduq. Now here we have these two la'ib. Now the ball is min the first la'ib ila the other la'ib. Min ila, min ila, min the first إلى the other, من the لاعب to the other لاعب, like this. See, من إلى, من إلى. These the first two, we have من and إلى, من وإلى. Now the third one we will talk about really you will talk about you will talk about عن. عن is about. Yes, in Arabic, it's a preposition. So when I say I'm talking about, I'm talking عن, this عن or about is a preposition. Just like that for now. So we have من, إلى, and we have عن. Now, as we said before that, for اسم, we have five signs. The fourth sign is حروف الجر or the prepositions. If we can use the preposition before the word, this word is considered as a noun or ism.